Very good morning, everybody. Firstly, I would like to wish all our teachers a very, very, very happy Teachers' Day. On this auspicious occasion, may God shower all His love and blessings to our lovely teachers. May our teachers live a happy and healthy life ahead. Keeping all the circumstances in mind, we have created a small program for our teachers. And we would like to start the program by reciting one of the favorite poems of our dear sister, Where the Mind is Without Fear. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where the clear stream of reasons has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Now, I would like to call Ishika to speak a few words on this auspicious occasion.
Very good morning to all our beloved sister, our lovely teachers and my fellow Marianites. First of all, I, Ishika Model, from class 10A, on behalf of all the students of Marian Co-Educational School, would like to wish all my teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. Today, I am present here to express my gratitude to our lovely teachers on the auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. I want to start my speech by thanking all my teachers who have made me what I am today and provided their wonderful guidance to me at all stages of life. Teachers' Day is the day to honor our gurus who contribute the maximum to our development. It is teachers who help us survive in this competitive world. They are the ones who give us impeccable contribution in shaping our careers. They help in building a student's personality and making them ideal citizens. Without teachers, there is no or less enlightenment in life. They greatly impact our development, well-being and growth. Apart from the source of knowledge and wisdom, teachers are the best guides and motivators. It is because of the tireless effort of my teachers what we all are today. I would seize this golden opportunity today by extending my warm regards and gratitude to all my teachers, and I'd like to request Sadaf Hussain from class 10A to give a short speech about this pandemic. Thank you.
Good morning to our beloved sister and our dear teachers. I, Sadaf Hussain from class 10A, is here to provide a short speech on the present situation of COVID-19. As we all know, the whole world has come to a standstill, and the reason is the pandemic COVID-19. All of a sudden, it seems we are a part of a horror movie. The malignant coronavirus is killing lakhs of people and we are feeling helpless. It has turned our lives upside down. Even in our dreams, we could not have imagined ourselves confined to our homes with no outings and unable to meet our friends and relatives. Recently, the situation has given us a chance to look at things differently. In the beginning, this lockdown was considered as holidays by some children like me. Once extended, it has taught us the value of attending schools. The current situation has made us value the organizations who keep working day and night to make our life easy and smooth. We should be thankful to our government, our doctors and our police officers who are trying to make people follow the rules of social distancing. We should also be grateful to health workers who are putting their lives in danger to save thousands of lives. We appreciate the hard work of our teachers who are trying their best to teach us through online classes and providing us with the study material. Teachers are not leaving any stone unturned so that we do not waste our precious time sitting idle. Although initially taking online classes was a challenge for them, but they have quickly adapted so that our academic path does not get affected. This has taught us never to run away from difficulties when life throws them upon us and to try to adapt according to the situation. Lockdown is giving us many lessons about life. We have learned to handle difficulties with a positive mind, and I hope these lessons remain with us throughout life. There is an end to every nightmare, and I hope this nightmare should end soon. Now I would like to request Shazia and Roshana to come and take the mic.
Hello, beautiful people. I'm sure after so much crap, you all are bored. Just for fun and entertainment.
Sir, thank you.
Okay, so moving forward, we have a song for you all. Ready for it?
Yes, of course. I surely want to hear it. So you would like to welcome Sadaf and Ish.
Exam pass aaye, pareshan ho jaye. Kaise kaise madam ne paper banaye.
Ab to mera dil gaye na rota hai. Kya karu haaye, bahut kuch hota hai.
Bye, bye. Physics समझ नहीं आए.
चैन चुराया मेरा किसने ओ सनम एग्जाम ने.
Starting with the main part of the program, we would like to welcome our choir group.
Oh. This song is for those who inspire us today, who always lend a helping hand to help show us the way.
This song is for those who see their students through the tough times in their lives. For that we say thank you.
You have made a difference. You have shaped our minds. You have changed the world one child at a time.
You have always been there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me as I am proud of you.
This song is for those who heard the silent cries, who stepped in to wipe the tears from their children's eyes.
For those who gave us a safe place to grow, a place for us to call our home, forever we will know.
You have made a difference, you have shaped our minds, you have changed the world one child at a time.
This song is for those who guide us through and through, so that we can make a life. For that we say thank you.
This song is for those who taught us right from wrong, who taught us much more than their craft to help our minds grow strong.
I can make a difference. All I do is try to see a different world through the children's eyes. I will always be there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me as I am proud of you. I will always be there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me.
You have made a difference, you have shaped our minds, you have changed the world one child at a time. You have always been there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me as I am proud of you.
We would like to thank everyone for the performance.
And now, moving forward, we have a small surprise for y'all.
I want to dedicate this song to you because you care for me. With you I feel safe and secure, you really care for me. If something happens in the class that brings me down and makes me sad, you're there for me. And when I'm stuck and don't know what to do, you're there to guide me. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. Up in the morning and I know it's gonna be another.
So with this we would like to conclude this program. Thank you so much.